And so, not hand in hand, but heart in heart, we go!
Wait!
Meg was swept immediately into darkness, and the icy devouring cold of the black thing.
Don't let it get me! Don't let it get me, please, Mrs. Fletcher! Don't let it get me!
And then, Camazons. And immediately Meg felt
the pulsating light.
The throbbing noise.
The horrible beating power of...
Hi. We've been waiting.